हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू हेल्दी नेचुरल रेमेडीज। गैस स्टोव एंड द सिंक इन द सेम लाइन इज कॉमनली फाउंड इन किचन्स इन मेनी हाउसेस, बट अकॉर्डिंग टू वास्तु शास्त्र इट इज वेरी हार्मफुल एंड इज कंसीडर्ड एज डेडली वास्तु डिफेक्ट, बिकॉज वी आर ब्रिंगिंग फायर एलिमेंट एंड वाटर एलिमेंट टुगेदर इन लाइन। बोथ आर ऑपोजिट फोर्सेस एंड एनिमीज who cross and cut each other. Space between sink and gas stove is almost mandatory, otherwise it will affect your family harmony and the money flow. Due to many interior limitations and lesser space available in the kitchen, many people cannot modify or change the position of the gas stove and the sink. But in this video, we will tell you very simple and affordable solution to overcome this vastu defect in few minutes. Actually, you need no money to follow the solution and no need to change the position of your sink and gas stove. Let's see.
There is a direct link between placement of sink and cooking appliances, because incorrect placement of sink and stove can reduce efficiency of family members and their health, especially women. The ideal placement for sink is northeast, for gas stove is southeast, and for refrigerator it is southwest. This is the most efficient and ideal triangular position for fire and water elements in the kitchen. Many times, these three elements, that is sink, gas stove, and refrigerator, are being placed in a straight line. According to some vastu experts, it is only acceptable if the sink and gas stove are placed at maximum distance, as both the element, if placed together, can create undue friction within the family. Therefore, Vastu recommends for a good gap between the sink, that is water element, and gas stove, that is fire element. Separation of both the element is important to nullify Vastu defects. But increasing the gap between sink and stove is not possible in many cases, and changing or modifying the kitchen is not so easy. So what is the solution to remove this vastu dosh? There is a very easy and inexpensive solution to remove this vastu defect. Simply block the connecting area between sink and gas stove by placing a small flat wooden ply or plank upright while cooking. Height of this plank should be around 1 feet and width 1.5 feet. This size of wooden plank will not obstruct your cooking. Placing wooden panel or plank upright is best to create a natural gap between water and fire elements. Many people suggest to place plank between sink and stove, but don't do that because heat in the kitchen while cooking will kill the plant. According to Vastu Shastra and Feng Shui, wood represents growth, renewal, direction, and vitality. Wood element is the best and easiest way to remove this vastu dosh in the kitchen.
That is all for today. If you like the video, please hit like button and subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon and share this video with your friends. Stay healthy, stay fit, God bless you.